most welcome. Slash at my side.
You're supposed to die. You cannot hit. You cannot see.
Forcing through my veins.
I become the shame. Tell the kingdom to touch my visceral strike.
Happy now?
I never believed it. Get the Ibuki. I can't hold back. One star.
Guide or not, the snows don't redden with your blood today. My friend, let us talk. Those tainted souls have never dared to slash with me before. The black wind is blowing. I smell their putrid scent. The cult grows in power, fed by the monster itself. But there is something else in the air. Perhaps it is their fear, Guido, of you. Ha ha! But what of the hunt? What of the Wendigo?
Got two big handfuls of kaif, still warm.
Ha! Guido! You are not just a hunter, you are one of us now. We will use the Wendigo's fiery kaif to melt the ice that stands in your way. Place the kaif there, and you'll soon be back on the hunt. Such power! This is true kaif, Guido! Ha ha! Beyond is the Cursed Mountain. They say the wind carries the voices of the past. Many have gone there, but none have come back. May you find that which you seek, Guido.
Charming. I am the greatest.
They can be on the paranoid side when it comes to security, but I know all the tricks around that stuff. I was hacking doll tech when I was like, six. Yo, Death Trap! Another morgue!
Yeah, with the salt?
Okay, so I've been running some numbers, and I'm pretty almost totally sure my plan will work. We get a piece of the monster's heart, then use it with Death Trap's sick-ass laser eye to blast down that force field around the venue.
Upgraded laser eye!
Let me get an omelet.
I'm unstoppable! Time for a fight. Greatest. To unleash this power!
Damn! Those are Vulture-class rail turrets. They've been out of service for decades. They pack a punch, but they suck up a whole reactor's worth of juice. Blow them up, and the whole system will overload.
Enjoy!
You do not have fear yet! They're all grown near! I am lost!
Fully energized!
See? Old tech! Tons of workarounds! Vault Hunter, get in there and find that research ship! We need to find a piece of that heart!
Playing with you has been fun, but I no longer find this amusing. I am warning you, your trespasses upon this mountain will not go unpunished.
Hell yeah! Anarchy! Whew, get a hold of yourself, Gage. You are not 18 anymore. You're an adult! Whose only friend is a murder bot.
Whew.
Grevon the Lecher, it is probably for the best that you could not understand the foul things his blackened tongue was spewing. But he is silenced. For now.
So good! A fight? For me? Oh, you shouldn't have!
Doll ship, all right. Old, too. Raven class, built for deep space expeditions. Don't see a lot of those anymore. Once built a model of one out of my dad's car. I put it all back together. Eventually.
There is no sacrifice too great for the one you love. If I must destroy the last vestige of our past to stop you, then so be it.
Going on full burn. That ship's gonna melt soon. You gotta get in there fast. Well, looks like the only way in is directly through that concrete wall. See if you can find a way to punch through it.
Not as elegant as punching, but this big hunk of security turret could do the trick.
Ooh, good find. Like I said, those things need a lot of power. Make sure it'll actually work when we fire it up. Missing fuses. Okay, I got this. Let me think. No fuse? No problem. If this place uses standard doll architecture, there should be another fuse in a redundant system nearby. Yes! Called it! Still need one more fuse, but I thought of a solution. Go find one of those electric bugs that live around here. Its heart should work as a fuse in a pinch. Improv, baby!
You wanna go?
We are not to be trifled with!
Here comes the drop!
Multiply! Boogity, can I scare you? Yeah, you were totally scared.
Coursing through my veins!
You cannot escape it, Brass! Treachery will not go unpunished! All good things must come to an end!
Oh, I could get used to this.
Gideon's power is not for you to wield. You who know nothing of love, real love, could not comprehend its vastness. It would break you.
Ooh, I think I see the pearl up ahead. Well, as much as the word ahead has any meaning.